She says she doesn't remember anything. She doesn't know her name, doesn't know where she's from.
You think that's real?
I sent her for a head CT, but my guess is that it's dissociative amnesia. Something traumatic happened and her brain is protecting itself.
Not something traumatic like a plane crash?
I don't see how that's possible. She's never scratched a wound.